Alright, level 4, bitches. Let's do it.
The fourth training mission, hey soldier. Keep calm, remain patient. You know, I once followed a butterfly for 5 years observing his progress. Turned out to be a bit of litter. Massive waste of time to panic. This is a journey into physics objects. All will be revealed.
Okay.
Move it. Nice.
See that mushroom thingy? Baseball bat the fun out of fungi.
Oh, this is different. They didn't have this in the last 2D worms.
Ah, not good. Poison mushroom gas fills the air. Look out for the healing properties of a health crate.
Come on in.
Wrecking ball.
Aw, oh, is your poorly tummy better? How lovely. Get back into poorly. The scrap and collect the weapons crate.
Hello!
Leave it to a British guy to add an extra 2 letters. Why couldn't he just say poor?
Treat this hostile twerp like Incy Wincy and watch the sucker out. Use the bunker buster to destroy the hip flask. The water will rinse him away like spiders.
I like the accent, though. Sometimes I can't tell what they're saying at all, though. Remember, I got a British movie or whatever, I had to put subtitles on. I couldn't understand anybody. Telekinesis.
Telekinesis is mind over physical matter, and that torch is movable. Hey, what about levitating it to help make a bridge? Look, I shouldn't have to nursemaid you like this. You're a big worm now.
Torch? Isn't that a flashlight? Yeah, English people are weird.
Come on in.
I think I hosed that. There we go.
It's like watching paint dry. Move it.
I really have it in for this palooka. There's something about him that screams, bazooka that palooka. Target the big red bomb and watch this fickle fighter take a dive.
Holy vocabulary. Damn.
I can see you and I grabbing a cup of joe when this whole crazy mess is over, and then laughing about how you risked your life and I was never in any immediate danger. Ha! Good times!
Winners!
Alright. Sweet.